He's one of my favorite non-Clippers in the league. Speaking of Patty Mills, Jackson goes over to Williams. A deep three, felt the contact, and then draws the foul. You reach, I teach. Time now for the drive to the hoop in that first quarter.
And that was the difference, 7 of 11 compared to 1 of 8 by the Clippers.
Vassell knocks down the shot, and boy, another trade.
Shifted back to the side of the Spurs, and the Clippers have to answer.
Kennard does well to get deep into the paint, but misses at the doorstep, and the Spurs have the rebound. Mills in the corner to Gay. Pitches up top for the three for Vassell, and he knocks it in, 82-73.
Inside the Big Zoo.
Pirtle. Vassell for three, knocks it in. Kennard lobs it up at the rim and leaves it short. Lou Williams tries to dump it into Zoo, deflected, intercepted. Pirtle gets it back, and the Spurs count it and a foul.
Now we ping pong back and see if the Clippers can now respond with their own run.
The Clippers now have to regain the momentum that they captured in the third quarter. Luke Kennard leaning into his defender does a good job to start it off coming out of the timeout. Now they're trying something different. Unfortunately, it's worked tonight for the Clippers. Vassell fumbles, recovers, misses, and Ivica Zubac has the rebound.